What is capital structure analysis? Well, suppose you have a brilliant idea and you want to raise funds to finance that idea. Should you borrow from a bank? Should you use your own savings? Or should you go to shareholders and get money from them? This is what capital structure analysis is about. Of course, the answers to these questions is, it depends. We need to know how to compare the costs and the benefits of different financing options. And we will learn how to do that on this course.